Hi there. We're going to be doing some cupcake decorating in the News 9 kitchen today. I'm Erin Fehlau, along with some special guests. My kiddo is here. I have Finn, Tegan, and Evie, and we are going to be showing you how to make Rudolph the Reindeer cupcakes. And to start off, you can make whatever kind of cupcake you want. I made some chocolate cupcakes over here. You're going to need some chocolate frosting for these reindeer cupcakes. Now, the eyes, I used Mentos, and they have these neat food coloring pens now, so I kind of put the eyes on the Mentos with that. You can use M&Ms for the nose, and then also mini wafers. You use that for part of the face. I use Tootsie Rolls for the ears, and then you use very thin pretzels for the antlers. So here's how we begin here, if I can show you how to make it. First off, you put the vanilla wafer right there. And then you can either make it a Rudolph, or you can make it just a regular reindeer. I'm going to make it a Rudolph. Stick that right there. Then the eyes. One. You can eat your cupcake, sure, sweet pea.
Can we make it?
Yeah, you're making yours. And then the ears go like that. Oh. And then the antlers, you just have to break these pretzels so they kind of look like antlers. Kind of break them in half and stick them right in. And there you have it. And they're great for family parties through the holidays if you like. And are they yummy, Tegan?
I haven't tasted mine yet.
Well, you can dig in. And I know Finn is trying to put the finishing touches on his. Evie likes the cookies. So anyway, there you have it, the reindeer cupcake.